is Ollie Hancock has delivered another special start. Seems to be coming to your side for the first time, Alistair.
Well, once again, it's the yellow Fittipaldi that comes into Village Four in the lead for the first time, ahead of pole position Nick Padmore in the Williams in second place. In third, it's Martin Stretton. Martin Stretton in third place, ahead of the second of the Williams. And in fifth place is Greg Thornton. Then it's Loic de Man in the Tyrrell as they go down towards Brooklyn for the first time.
Yeah.
Fittipaldi, and in second place Nick Padmore can't get through there, and still hanging on is Martin Stretton. A much better start for Martin today than it was yesterday.
Front Kevin, I think Nick knows this is his chance now, coming up the hangar straight.
Yeah,
get level, he'll take the lead going into its corner, I presume. Yeah. I may be wrong.
Yes, well, I think Ollie Hancock was quite fortunate mediating yesterday, because
I thought we made it a bit easy for Nick yesterday, and he's decided not to this side.
And he still goes into slow ahead. So can he leap to the end of the lap? I think he will be able to.
Well, yes, there's another chance. This is the great thing about Silverstone Grand Prix. So there's plenty of overtaking opportunity for Formula One cars coming into sub-corner at the end of Vail, but no way through there. So Ollie will lead at least one lap. He comes across the line, Ollie Hancock, starting to remember from the centre of the grid. He had a bit of work to do to get to where he was at the start, and now he leads as the cars go into Abbey for the second time. Martin Stretton staying in touch with them. They're getting away from the fourth place, Williams and Mike Ridley. Fifth and sixth fourth, it's not a good start by Greg from the front row. Loic de Man in sixth place, Kristoff Dansenborg in seventh, Mike Gard, Mike Cantillon in eighth place, and Simon Fisher Sides, and they're back with you.
And into the lead, round the outside of Village goes Nick Padmore, just drove round the outside of Ollie Hancock, and as they go down through Aintree onto the Wellington straight for the second time, Nick Padmore now leads Ollie Hancock in second place. Third is Martin Stretton, fourth Mike Wrigley, then it was Ollie Hancock.
As well, isn't it? Ollie Hancock's got the oldest car in this lead battle by some margin. He's way ahead in the class.